having breakfast and I'm watching Carrie Diaries, and it's about when Carrie, when she was young and she was in high school, she got an internship in the city, and she's like living like this like awesome, like luxurious, like New York City, Manhattan life at a young age. She's in high school, and I was thinking like, damn, like it's so crazy how like, you know, like a lot of these shows, they make all these teenagers that are in high school live such adult lives. It's so weird. And then I was looking back and thinking to myself like, bro, like when I was a teenager, I was doing literally that. Like I was living like an adult. Like I was going out to parties. I was like, I was in a whole party crew, like where we used to throw parties at houses. How we got the houses, I don't even know. Like our main head, like the guy that was like the main head of like the crew, he would like get the houses, and I don't even know how he did it. And he was like literally my age. He went to my school. And I'm like, damn, like that's so crazy to think about, like teenagers living adult lives and going out there and going to parties, sneaking into clubs and stuff like that. Like I used to do that shit. I even dated a whole 22-year-old or 23-year-old when I was 15. Yeah, I should do a story time on that. I'm gonna do a story time on that, because that was not okay. But yeah, it's just so crazy to think about. I was just watching Carrie Diaries and I'm like thinking like, damn, like it really is like that. It really is like that. Like teenagers like living adult lives and doing shit like that, like going out, drinking, partying, having sex, doing drugs and stuff like that. Like it really is like that, because I was like doing literally every, except like the hardcore stuff. Like I would do like, you know, I would smoke weed, I would get drunk, I would do pills, shrooms, stuff like that. Nothing too, like I would sniff, you know, I would do the sniff, the sniffer. Oh my god, I should do story times, because I have like, I feel like I've lived so many lives and I'm so young still, and I just feel like I have lived so many lives. I feel like I grew up too fast, and I feel that like right now that I'm older, I've never felt more like this child in me to just want to be safe and want to like indulge in hobbies and stuff like that. Stuff that kids do, you know, like use my creative imagination. Like now that I'm older, I'm more tapping into my child self more than ever in my life. And it just, I don't know, it's kind of sad when you can't be a kid when you're a kid. You know what I mean? But yeah, just a random thought. Taste test, Cindy. What's your rate?
The best hot chocolate, 10 out of 10, for sure.
Rachel, what's your rate?
A 10 out of 10 for sure. 10 out of 10, come here, y'all, for real.
How is it? How is it, Deborah?
Good, huh? Wanna try it?
Bussin'. Oh,
abuelos Nelly y Luis Arellano se conocieron en los primeros años de la década de 1950 cuando eran jóvenes en el campo. Di Frigorio será Bakersfield. Ambos eran trabajadores agrícolas. What the f- migrantes. A mi nana le mandaron a la empadora mientras mi abuelo trabajaba en el campo.
Mi abuelo
era conocido como uno de los solos porque vivía en la sección de hombres solteros. del campamento. Mi nana vi.
You're right, 100%.
No, like, I'm just here for me. Like, why am I gonna, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just, no. It was not. But I'm gonna show you the fight, though.
Oh, you're so smart, Rachel.
Really?
No, like, for real, you're so, like, mature and grounded for your age. I'm like, in shock. I'm not in shock, but, like, you know?
Yeah, I really try to be more, you know, just more, like, just try to act right, because I don't like that picture from myself, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, honestly, I would be scared to go to your school.
Girl, security. Girl, you think security stopped that shit?
No.
Security over there asking for the video.
Stop.
Over there, what's his name, Mr. Richardson, he over there asking for the damn video.
What the heck?
I'm like, y'all the ones doing our job, y'all over there asking for the video.
Cooking up the chicken right now, and then I'm gonna add the potatoes, and I'm gonna make like a little broth thing, which is consists of tomatoes, bell pepper, onion, and celery is the broth, and then I just put it in there, let it cook. It's just like an easy, healthy meal, you know, nothing too crazy, nothing too time consuming, you know what I mean? Just easy, but still really bomb. It's one of my favorite dishes that I eat all the time. So yeah.
Just answer one question. Where do you go without me? Outside.
Outside, there's two questions.
Focus. Okay, and it's done, guys. You know, just very simple, very good. Gonna have this tomorrow with some broccoli rice that I made. Oh my god, it's gonna be so good. Hi guys, I am vlogging today. Yes, I've had a few technical difficulties, so I haven't been able to post on YouTube, but I am posting today. We are gonna get lost, not literally, but we're just gonna go to a new thrift and, you know, just go get some coffee, and we're just gonna get lost in the city of LA. And this is a fit, very cute and simple. It's Loewe inspired. If you know, you know. Yeah, it's inspired by Loewe. Fall 2024-2025. I'm obsessed with their show. It was so good. The men's show. So, yeah. Look at this restaurant. Doesn't it look cool?
I love cute restrooms. Like, so cute.
Okay, taste test. I got a Vietnamese iced coffee. I'm not gonna lie, I already tried it, but it's so good right now. It's so bomb. Oh my god. I got a Vietnamese iced coffee. It is so good. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, these are 50% off. Let me try it. And they're size 8. Too big. It is Sunday, guys. Do you guys see me? It's Sunday and I'm gonna go get some coffee from that coffee shop I went to yesterday because it was so fucking good. The Vietnamese iced coffee was way too good, so I have to go get some. And then after, I'm gonna go to my grandma's house.
Dice Kevin que tiene una amiga.
Oh,
que la da, las compra a ella, o no sé si ahí trabaja en esa tienda. Mira, échate de esa crema.
Oh, la usa, ¿verdad?
Sí, esa me uso porque es bien, no huele mucho.
Sí.
Y me dice la Carla que es como medicina para echarse en el cuerpo.
Oh, hasta se siente así bien como de... ¿Cómo se dice? Como...
Para hacerse unos...
Ajá, masajes,
sí.
Como que tiene...
Y me regaló esta. Y aquel día fui allí a la tienda donde venden esta marca. Y bien caras.
Sí. Oh, hasta mis manos se sienten más suaves.
Sí, no te digo, pues, no, sí. Esta la tengo llenita. Esta es la que me trajo Dirty. Y esa, un día de esto me trajo la ropa y me metió. Ay, la Carla.
La quiere mucho.
Y la adora otra. Adora otra. No te digo, pues yo no sé por qué me quiere la gente, Débora.
No, porque usted es bien buena gente.
Mira, la Silvia, Mauricio, ya están que nomás de que vaya El Salvador, que me van a dar mis centavitos. El Mauricio, como que yo ya lo conoces, como es de
codo.
Y a mí no, mira, hoy para Navidad me regalaron los dos $250.
Ay, qué buena
gente. Y la Laurita son. También.
Qué buena gente son. La quieren mucho, sí, por eso.
Y ayer me hablaron los cipotillos. Lupita, Lupita, muy ricas tus pupusas. Muchachito, fíjate. Es que la Laurita les pone, ¿verdad? Uh-huh. Que yo soy como su abuela. Uh-huh. Para ella. Uh-huh. Y no entiendo yo por qué Diosito es conmigo. Dios siempre es conmigo, que ya por lo que yo fui con mi familia y con la gente. Sí. No, es que también yo como soy, ¿verdad? Por lo menos que les ando dando pan, que les cago ocho pupusas, yo se me lo sé ganar también a las personas, no solo soy para adentro.
I feel like I don't really like that much beans because it kind of dries out the pupusa a little bit, so I just put like a little bit of a dollop, and then I go like this, right? Make it into a nice little circle.
Yeah, I didn't want to be like all stressed out. Where, how am I going to get home? And like, so I'd rather just stay home.
1 hour and 5.
But tomorrow we're all going to hang out again. But they're going to come to me.
Here you go, Michelle. You know I'm high as fuck if I'm looking for Pinterest on the map app instead of the app store.